The Valletta International Baroque Festival 2018. This is the sixth edition of this Baroque Festival, which complements the Baroque character of our capital city. This year, we will not be holding concerts exclusively in Valletta, but we are also going to other places like Imdina and the Metropolitan Cathedral. We are going to the Aula Capitolare, just behind the cathedral, which is a wonderful room crowned by this wonderful apotheosis of St. Paul by Francesco Zara. We are also going to Birgu, to St. Lawrence's Collegiate Church, with the wonderful preti of the Martyrdom of St. Lawrence. We are also going to the Maritime Museum, the ex-naval bakery, which is the first building which was built by the English in the beginning of the 19th century. We are going to Verdala Castle, which is a wonderful summer palace, a folly. It's a castle built for pleasure, built by Grand Master Verdala, who was also a cardinal, and various other places. So, like, we are going to Sarria Church, which is a lovely round church, which was not only has paintings by Mattia Preti, but also was designed by Mattia Preti. It's a Mattia Preti design, even architecturally. All these treasures that have survived wars, sieges, blockades, progress, have survived and are part of our collective heritage. And this is why the Baroque Festival complements our heritage.